On the inside, you can see I fully lined it with the Reflectix on the bottom, the sides, and the underside. And I got the two small, narrow wire baskets in there. That's going to hold the ice jugs and the ice blocks off the bottom. I'm literally standing here freezing in front of it. That's no joke. With that amount of ice and cold water pumping through there, and that strong 1500 CFM fan right now on solar going full blast, it's freezing. It's totally cool in this room. That's what it's running on right there, 100 watt solar panel. This has got to be one of the best I've made. With the heat exchanger and the large ice blocks, it's really working good. Totally awesome now. Got the bigger ice chest. It's one of those marine style ones from Coleman. And I got it mounted to the top. So you got the wheels on the bottom, the unit at the top, and in between, big tub to hold all the cold water or ice water. Probably the easiest way to keep the water cool, just a couple of frozen gallon jugs. Rotate them in and out as needed. Alright, here it is, working great. Got the pump fired up. Water's cascading down all four pads right now. You can kind of see it if you look closely at the bottom. Then again, we got the radiator fan under there, pulling the air equally through all four pads, up and out.